Do you know that motherfucker with the hat that lives downstairs from me?
What hat?
Dios mio, you didn't shoot him, did you?
See? That's what Veronica would have done.
You got a job?
No. Let me tell you something about the man you share a better love with. When he say, baby, I'ma come home with a job today.
The motherfucker delivered!
Like FedEx, baby! Swear to God, being in love with Veronica is like feeding your balls to Godzilla.
I punished him like Van Damme, puppy.
A man with a hat?
You know him! You've seen him, he's like fake dapper. His pants got like creases and shit. Only wears like brand new white t-shirts and then throws them out after one day. You know the thinking he's a GQ motherfucker and all the time sporting a brim to cover his big fucking head.
I don't know.
Who was it?